finishing up this job today. As long as the weather holds out, that we can do the sand. But right now we need to just lower this step a little bit. As you can see, we gotta take out those slabs, take out some gravel, put it down, install it. We're gonna cut in these rounded corners, install the sand, done. We're gonna do some cutting. Edge restraint is installed, going along here with the spike. The corners have been rounded off and cuts. We're ready to finally install the sand. We also got to backfill with a little bit of triple mix here so that they can grow some grass.